Being Sansa Stark on Game of Thrones may have become her identity as a star, but English actress Sophie Turner says each and every character that she has played has inspired her in one way or another. In an interview, Sophie said, "It's great. It is really exciting. It took 10 years of my life that I loved so much, but it took up a lot of time each year. So it's great to know that you have full years ahead that you can fill with your little projects that you probably wouldn't have been able to do on Game of Thrones. So it's quite liberating and it's exciting. I do feel like I have graduated." Last year, Sophie also starred in X-Men Dark Phoenix, which is a superhero film based on the X-Men by Marvel Comics. Talking about the film, she said Dark Phoenix storyline is one of the most loved storylines in the X-Men comic book universe. "That was really exciting knowing that this story has been loved for years and years. I was just incredibly excited, terrified as well, and also honored that Simon trusted me with this character. It was just so awesome to have such a great cast around me that was so supportive and lovely towards me." On how important it was for her to play a strong female character, Sophie Turner said, "Totally. I think growing up, I didn't really feel like or I had seen a superhero movie with a real strong female at the helm. And now it's so great that young girls and boys, you know, your daughters can grow up watching this movie and look at it and say, oh wow, what a strong, well-rounded, accurate representation of a woman." After playing Sansa Stark for a decade, Sophie looks forward to investing time in projects that will let her do what she could not do on Game of Thrones.